Listen, I'm so tired. Can we go now?
Oh, jeez. Is that what time it is? I'm sorry, I was concentrating on my work. I know you've had a long day. Hey, this morning I bought your book. What do you say we get you tucked in and I read to you?
Yes, please.
I must have left it in the other room. Why don't you go in there and get it? I'll finish up here, and then we can go, okay?
Sure, I'm on it. So, where did he leave that book? Stop it, Aiden. It's not funny. Aiden? Are you doing that, Aiden?
You found it. Now we can get down to the serious business of bedtime stories. Jody? Jody, you okay? You look pale.
She looks dead tired is how she looks. Come on, Nathan, let's get her off to bed. Yes. Yes, hold on. Nathan, it's for you.
Nathan Dawkins.
Nathan? Nathan, what's up?
My wife. They were coming back from my mother's. Truck. Drunk driver. Wrong side of the road.
They're dead. Jody, let's get you off to bed. Nathan, stay right here. I'll be right back. Come on, Jody.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country. He commands a heavily armed militia, using it to control several important districts in the city, which means none of our humanitarian aid is getting through. You have to find Jamal and eliminate him. Now, he relocates twice a day. Last time we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here. Not much of a chance he's still there, but it's as good a place as any to start looking. You'll be on your own this mission. No direct engagement with the enemy, no backup. you identify and eliminate your targets and activate your GPS beacon so we can extract you. We need to get you out before sunrise, so don't waste any time. Now, the last American soldier that was captured here was pulled through the city behind a Jeep. They found his head, one of his legs, in a fishing boat. I wouldn't recommend it.
I'll be back before they even realize what's happened.
Watch yourself out there, Jody. I don't want anything to happen to you.
We still have time before I go, right?
No direct engagement with the enemy. No backup.
Check that there are no soldiers around, Aiden.
we pinpointed him was at the Zanaki Hotel, which is right here.
See if you find anything. Great. Now let's go. The Zanaki Hotel. They've gone. They're near a ruined cathedral. There's one not far from here. Should be easy to find.
Thank you. صرف نقطه وانت صحيح وبدا
Cathedral. From where did I see it in my vision? They came here.
Did the job for me.
get out there!
Easy. You look wounded. I just want to help you. I want to come towards you. Don't shoot me, okay? The kid needs help. I gotta do something.
He's lost a lot of blood.
He's gonna die if I don't help him. Sorry, I don't understand a word you're saying.
Salim.
Your name is Salim.
Salim.
Jody. I'm Jody.
Jody?
Yeah, Jody.
Jody.
We have some new friends.
Aftab min salaha.
Get out of here before more show up.
It's okay.
I'm all right. We make a damn good team, don't we, Salim? The sun is rising. It's gonna make it tough to not be seen now. tower's over there. That's where I need to go. What have I got to lose? Straight through. Stay close, okay? Quick, help me! Get rid of them.
إلى شريف. لقد استولوا هؤلاء الأوغاد على كل المناطق الشمالية ولن
Take it slow, Amy. We'll try to get by without being noticed.
This is where we have to go our separate ways. I must go. Do you understand, Salim?
Lana trukuki. Yumkinuni al baka wila janibuki. Hastachi umusahadatuki.
I'm sorry, but you can't come with me. You're really brave, Salim. Someday, this is all gonna be over. And you can just go back to being a kid.
لك حد انكست يا حياتي. لن انسى فعلك هذا ابدا.
Jamal was around here somewhere. I don't have much time.
Jamal's here. Okay, now find a place close to the house where I can take cover. You know what you have to do. Find Jamal, Aiden. That's Jamal. We'll be able to get close enough. You're going to have to do it. To do it. Orders are orders. The guy's got blood on his hands. He deserves to die. Come on. I can do this. I can kill him. I can kill him.
وستأتينا من دول أخرى غير أمريكا. قل له يا جمال إذا أردت أن تقتل.
Come and open the door for me. I need to confirm that Jamal is dead. Hurry. Hurry.
إبراهيم؟
أبي، أبي، لا، لا تموت يا أبي، أنا بحاجة إليك، لا تتركني، لا تتركني.
He's your father.
لماذا فعلت ذلك؟ فكرت أنا كساتيكتي. لقد قتلت أبي. أنا أكرهك، أنا أكرهك. اتركيني، ابتعدي عني.
Thank you.
10 years in the CIA. Never seen anything like it. Boss sends his own private helicopter to get an agent back. All the top brass are crazy about you, Jody. You and Aiden, of course. Jody, you okay? Listen, I know this one was tough, but it's over. I'm going home. Just another mission accomplished, right?
I'll never forget what I saw back there, right? Never.
And the international community had just announced its official recognition of the election of the new president, Jamal Sheikh Sharif.
Jamal Sheikh Sharif, one of the most dangerous warlords in the country.
And now, sources report that he and all his government were assassinated in what appears to be an unclaimed attack.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
Hopes were high that the newly recognized President Jamal Sharif would be able to put an end to the hostilities that have ravaged his country for many years. A number of world leaders have already expressed outrage at what appears to be nothing less than a cold-blooded execution.
You have to find Jamal and eliminate him.
You lied to me.
What are you talking about?
Jamal wasn't a warlord. He was the president. He was the democratically elected president.
Your point? We're not politicians. We had our orders.
You knew I wouldn't have murdered him. So you lied to me.
Welcome to the CIA, Jody. It's not fucking choir practice in case you haven't noticed. Now, we had a job to do and we did it. End of
story. This might just be fucking job to you, okay? But I don't go around killing people because some poor fucking star general tells me to.
What's going on? Listen, you calm down. All right, we'll get back home and we'll talk about it, okay?
You manipulated me. You used me to do your dirty work.
What difference does it make, Jody? He was a dead man walking with or without you.
I have blood on my hands. Some kid lost his father because of me. Because I trusted you. Because I trusted we were doing the right thing. What am I, me, Ryan? A toy? Some fucking puppet that you can just do whatever you want with?
We're getting massive turbulence.
Fuck!
I can't control it.
Did you also lie to me that night in my apartment?
Jody, for God's sake, you're gonna kill us.
No one's ever gonna lie to me again, Ryan.
Jody! Fuck!
To find me, I'll kill them.
Jody, listen.
Tell them, Nathan.
Oh,